Hi, my name is Lee Stanley. I'm the repair manager at Centresis Corporation in Kenosha, Wisconsin. It is important to verify that the differential speed on a centrifuge is set properly. On most centrifuges, this test can be made easily on the fly. This means that if your conditions are out of the norm for your process, you can make temporary changes without shutting down the machine until your process returns back to normal. Your differential speed settings may have been set initially by Centresis or another centrifuge service provider. These are based on normal operating conditions for your application. Calibration of the differential speed ensures proper differential control, which achieves optimal solids removal. For instance, if your differential is running too slow, you can have a buildup of solids or dirty centrate. If your centrifuge is running too fast, the solids can be too wet. Here's what you do to verify that differential speed is working properly. Start your machine and put your feed system in manual so it does not start automatically. Make sure bar pressure is low, under 20 bar, indicating that the machine is empty. Then go to the curve control page on the control panel. Select Delta N and enter a higher value, for example 8 RPM, and press enter. A preset range is already programmed into this curve control page, and you will see the minimum and maximum ranges allowed when you change the values. Make sure the actual value you entered is accepted. On a Centresis control panel, this will appear in the bottom left corner in the differential speed box. The actual differential should change to the set value within about 30 seconds. Next, set the value back to 1 RPM and make sure the differential speed changes to the set value. This may take up to 30 seconds. A small variation like 0.5 RPM is okay. This confirms that the control valve and hydraulic system are responding. If you do not see the actual RPM respond, or if the numbers entered do not match the actual differential speed shown on the screen, then the centrifuge is not calibrated correctly and will need to be recalibrated. Reset values Delta N back to the previous setting. If you're unsure about how to properly set the differential speed, please give us a call. And as always, if you have any questions about centrifuge service, maintenance, or repair, or any brand of decanter centrifuge, call Centresis at 262-654-6006.